Okay. This is old Cam, and B.S. the Bull, and I'm going to definitively explain the Casey Anthony trial decision to those people in the press that aren't bright enough to understand what happened. Mark Twain once said that you seldom get the politician you want, but you always get the politician you deserve. The press decided that they were going to prosecute Casey Anthony like they did O.J. Simpson. Didn't make any difference if the evidence was never there. They didn't like this woman. They didn't like O.J. Simpson. She basically was irresponsible. Well, so are almost all the mothers in this country and fathers anymore. I mean, look at how many kids are stuck in daycare centers when parents used to watch their children. How many parents know where their children are at? They used to have a campaign on, actually it was created by a guy from Fresno, California, where he said, you know where your kids are tonight?
Mm-hmm.
And that campaign no longer exists. So what happened was, you know, in the words of Mark Twain, that you wanted a guilty decision so much that you decided to persecute the individual instead of letting the prosecution take effect. So what you got was you didn't get the decision, court decision you wanted, but you got the decision that you absolutely deserved. That's a simple explanation, folks, for what happened. The fact that there's no justice ever going to be for the little two-year-old girl is because of the Bill O'Reilly, the Fox News, NBC News, CBS News, ABC News, Rush Limbaugh, everybody out there that wanted a persecution of an individual, and still going on. Then how can we bring a federal charge against her?
She's already been charged.
Well, no, but they're trying to figure out how they can bring federal charges. They're analyzing. And the whole nation, they're saying the whole nation is up in arms over this verdict. The nation doesn't give a damn about it. The only people that care are the people in the news media. Which is why if Mark Twain was alive today, Mark Twain would have said to Bill O'Reilly, the other members of the press out there that were persecuting a person, that when you decide to become judge and jury, you seldom get the decision that you want, but you always get the decision that you deserve.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, that should be good.